right, coming up next, it is a women's flyweight tilt between Joanna Jędrzejczyk and Valentina Shevchenko. Takedowns if need be, but given this matchup on paper, we're expecting really a glorified kickboxing match here under mixed martial arts.
They can head to the popcorn booth right now because we don't.
Knee to the body. Oh! Well, they don't let you wear headgear, but she don't need it tonight, right? Beautiful job defense.
She's doing a great job of blocking up top. Nothing of any substance has landed to this point.
Swing and a big miss by Jędrzejczyk. Nice right hand there from Joanna Jędrzejczyk. She's got that look in her eye tonight. That'll scare a lot of men.
Whoa! She is such a reverse strike. Oh! Double leg shot.
Oh! Massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one. How good is her movement here on the ground, right? Shades of Ray Borg just transitioning so beautifully.
Yeah, she's so good at transitions and movement. Her ability is unmatched.
Oh, and now an elbow up top by Shevchenko. Big elbow there, lands. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Well, she's up, but she looks hurt from the clinch now. Ooh, nice trip to get the takedown. Just over 2 minutes now to go. Well, we told you off the top her offensive wrestling was off the charts. She gets another takedown there. Now we'll see what she can do.
Now she looks to try and control her opponent because she's gotten a ton of takedowns, and it's awesome to see. But at some point, she needs to get some ground control if she truly wants to wear down her opponent.
Jędrzejczyk's eye now closing up. Gets up again here, but hurt. Oh, big knee. Back to the knee. Big knee to the body. Well done. She's made this a focus going in to make these strikes count. Certainly doing that tonight.
She's making each and every one of them count. Very, very good job. Land your shot. Land the combination and make them all matter.
Oh, nice job by her to posture up there. Now we'll see if she can maintain that separation.
She has to recognize that her opponent will start trying to squirrel away now. Let's look for her big ground to come.
5 minutes in the books. All right, so there's the end of the round. So you see her eye is starting to swell pretty badly. Her vision is certainly compromised. Maybe they'll bring the doctor in to see if her eye is effectively swollen.
Out there. Let's relax. Excellent work. All those rounds on the pads in the gym have paid off.
All right, round two is here. Let's see how it plays out. Joanna Jędrzejczyk. And on the other side, the UFC-tested Valentina Shevchenko. Well, she went there, DC, and now her opponent may be seeing stars at this point.
Her opponent's seeing stars. Her opponent's hurt. She has to really get after her now and try to find that kill shot that's going to finish the night.
Well, she did not miss a single grappling practice during this training camp, and here's your evidence. Outstanding movement on the ground.
She looks like a master of grappling. But you're gonna see, man.
Knee to the body.
No!
Oh!
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish. can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Oh, that's a hell of a kick by her there. We'll see if she can follow it up now, champ.
Great job landing that kick.
Well,
she is such a diverse striker that...
Oh! Back to the feet.
Those are big strikes.
She blocked the punch. The numbers 91 total strikes have landed for Valentina Bolichevchenko. And the accuracy rate, by the way, if you're scoring at home, 47% to this point in the fight against Joanna Jędrzejczyk. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round.
Level change, the leg, finish the takedown. Great job.
Well, she was long on grappling experience coming into the UFC, and you see her chops here, just beautiful when it comes to the transition.
It's very difficult to keep up with her on the ground.
Shevchenko gets up and decides to take this fight back to its feet despite having a seemingly dominant position on the ground. Well, as a play-by-play guy, I try to stay out of the prediction business, but I think we're going to see another takedown attempt here soon.
Oh, absolutely. You see it playing its...
Oh, that one dropped her. Back to the feet. Was just a near-perfect strike to end the fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. And this is exactly the way she drew it up. She said, I need to win this fight, but I need to do it by stoppage. I can't leave it in the judge's hands. If I'm going to take my career to the next level, I've got to get the official decision is...